ClitchesNissan.com for every local dealer. ClitchesNissan.com today. Suit your dad this Father's Day at KG Fashion Superstore. Get two suits, two shirts, and two ties for only $200. Choose from select men's designer styles. But hurry, sale ends June 16th. KNG. Wider still.
This film crew's about to discover they need a wider lens.
We're gonna need a wider lens.
Luray Caverns, what will you discover?
This is a Fox 5 News drive. It's over 200,000 miles. Because every day, Fox 5 News goes the extra mile to bring you the important stories from D.C., Maryland, and Virginia. So, the more miles on the truck, the better we're doing our job. Fox 5 News, miles ahead of the other guys.
This fall, talk will fill a game.
You lay down naked and they're over here.
Real talk, no limits. Bethany,
coming this fall to Fox 5.
You might want to hold the ice the next time you order a drink. In the UK, an investigation found that ice in 6 out of 10 of Britain's most popular fast food restaurants has more bacteria than water from toilets. Researchers tested ice from McDonald's, Burger King, KFC, Starbucks, Cafe Rouge, and Nando's. None of the samples presented an immediate health danger,
but
contained enough microbes to be a hygiene risk. Experts say one possible reason is that toilets are actually cleaned more than ice machines.
Taco Bell says that photo of an employee looking at a stack of taco shells is just a print. The photo quickly went viral. Here it is, grossing everyone out who sees it, prompting very negative reactions from customers. But Taco Bell says this: they have talked to the restaurant in question and confirmed the shells were never served to customers. Maybe these were the ones.